Hi students, this is Alex here. Calculate the distance between the points A and B. Point A is the coordinate of the 7,3. But point B is the condition. It lies on the x-axis. If it lies on the x-axis, point A is the coordinate. As it is, 7,3. But point B is the x-axis. And that abscess is 11, x value 11, but y value 0. So, we will take this. Now, we will as usual the distance formula. So, AB is root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. And in the points, we will take x1, y1. This is x2, y2 name padanga. Ipo idla substitute pannumbodhu root of 11 minus 7 whole square plus 0 minus 3 whole square. Ipo total a idu vandu root of 4 square. Idu minus 3 whole square. Idu anyway nam square pannumbodhu positive aidum. Idu 16 idu 9 total a root 25, which is equal to 5. So the points B is the coordinate is the your statement will include panela. Since B lies on x-axis, the x-axis is the y coordinate is 0. Then the point. That's the distance formula. Use for the distance correction.